In a huge boost for Manly, forward Glenn Stewart is tipped to return from a knee injury in Friday's game against Souths at Brookvale Oval. As Liam Cox reports, the New South Wales back rower hasn't played a game this season.
Glenn Stewart's expected comeback is a timely inclusion against South's giant forward pack.
Yeah, I don't think I've seen a bigger team. There should be a weight salary cap because they're massive.
Hundreds of children flocked to South Sydney's fan day this afternoon.
Are we going to win on the weekend?
Greg Inglis aggravated a hip injury in the Anzac test. His fitness for Friday's clash remains uncertain.
Greg's a very tough player, so I'm sure that unless it was a real serious injury, he'd probably be playing.
Laurie Daly has guaranteed Mitchell Pearce's position as Blues halfback. The 24-year-old was stung by personal criticism after last year's series defeat.
Oh, man, it's not nice. Yeah, I'd lie if I said it doesn't hurt me. Yeah, I can understand everyone's disappointment as fans. You know, it's been a long time between drinks, so... As players, you know, you don't sit there with your head up, stoked with what's happened.
And Pearce knows New South Wales is up against it again this year. Queensland's stuck with the same core group of players over the last 7 years, and those combinations are crucial to their success.
I'm not naive enough to say that Queensland's combinations aren't a lot slicker than us at the moment, but in time, I hope we can get to that level.
There's fierce debate over the 5/8 role. Pearce has established combinations with Todd Carney and James Maloney.
He backs himself and he believes in himself, so that's a big step forward for an Origin player, I suppose.
Greg Bird is also being mentioned as a possible candidate. Liam Cox, 10 News.